and Oleg Makarov. They're young. She's 18 years old. He is 19. And they come from Leningrad, as do, of course, Elena Volova and Oleg Vasilyev, the number one Soviet pair. This pair finished second in the Soviet National Championships last year.
In fact, as the tradition goes on, their coach, Igor Moskvin, was one of the great skaters of Moskvin and Moskvina that we've seen on Wide World of Sports so many times over the years. This is nice. Split twist. Overhead. A little bit of a dropout coming out. Very nice. Side double loops.
They're coming back in a sense, Dick. They've both been ill from time to time over the last year. In fact, some people thought they were as good as Volova and Vasilia for a while last year.
Well, I think this number is wonderful. Kind of footwork. One thing about this pair is it isn't ordinary. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Uh-huh.
Be the best response from the crowd at the Zetra tonight.
Well, they were good.
They were very good.
Musical. In the first place, the music was terrific.
Good. And the American judge, along with the Soviet judge, each giving them a 5.7, ranging down to a 5.4.
From Great Britain and East Germany.
5.4, 5.6, 5.5, 5.7, 5.6, 5.5. Artistic impression coming up. They're happy right now, but of course all of the Soviet athletes laboring under the burden of the death of Yuri Andropov, and the march here ranging from 5.4 from Canada.
Now, this is a one.